Estamos aquí en Thousand Oaks, California, en instalaciones de práctica de los Rams de Los Ángeles, donde el día de hoy el head coach Sean McVay habló con la prensa, juntamente con el mariscal Jared Goff. Vamos a ver lo que dijeron esta tarde.
Very pleased with those guys. Certainly, there's always things that we can clean up, Vinny, but I think you watch their progression, the way that they continue to mature. They're playing really good football right now. I think they're getting comfortable. They're getting a rapport with each other. You know, we've been able, for the most part, with the exception of a couple times John's had to come out, keep the continuity of those five up front. And I think it shows with the way that they've played as a group. Jamon and Rob continue to take steps in the right direction. And I think them being conscientious, being around some of the guys in that room as far as the veteran presence, and then also Coach Cromer, leadership and guidance. Been very pleased with those guys and want to continue to see them grow and develop, but just looking at where they are in their career and just kind of projecting moving forward, feel very good about those two.
I mean, we've worked really hard this offseason. We've obviously changed a lot of things offensively and worked really hard. We got really good players and players that care about each other and are really unselfish and really just care about winning on every facet of the game, you know, offense, defense especially. I think we've got a very unselfish team and guys that care about each other. I don't think it's hard. No, I don't think so. I think in this league, it's so week to week. You know, you're good one week and then you're bad another week. You know, we were the worst team ever last year, and you know, now everyone loves us. And so no, it doesn't make any difference to us. We're 6-2 at the halfway point, and you know, happy about a lot of things we've done so far, but a lot of work to do, and 8 games ahead of us, and starting with the Houston Texans this weekend.
Los Rams van a seguir practicando esta semana para enfrentarse este día domingo en su segundo partido contra Texans de Houston. Para Veredas en Deportes, Itaí Fuentes, tras de cámaras, Rafael Pérez.